and equally suited to the advancement of each. Eleanor sat down to her drawing table as soon as he was out of their house, busily employed herself the whole day.